Hello, everybody, this is Arcana, and welcome back to the stream. Today, I decided to go ahead and play some Dead Space. Never thought I'd play that one in a while. Actually, well, to be honest, I was thinking about playing it a long while ago, and then it slipped my... Whoa. Yes? Computer. Computer acting funny. I don't like that. Oh, geez. You gotta perform. Ah! No, I don't like this at all. Slight problem. I can no longer see my OBS. I can still see chat, but I can't see my OBS. Whoa, okay, things are getting a little wonky. Things are getting wonky, and I'm not liking it. Oh, come on. Don't do that to me. No, I don't. No, I don't want to do this. Oh, no! I need to change a couple things. Controls. Mouse sensitivity. You need to go down, please. Go down a little more than that. Okay, Let's start with that. Okay, that's slightly better. Slightly. Now I need to do... Okay, this is just... Okay, I'm sorry. This is getting a little bit... This is getting a little bit weird. Not that high. Go to that. Full screen. Get that off of there. Graphic quality. High, yes. Except. Oh my gosh. That feels so much better. Okay. Oh my goodness gracious. That was a debacle and a half. Now let's see if I can, when I pop back in there, I'll see if it fixes it. Hopefully it does. And doesn't, actually. Yeah! Alright, let's go ahead and get into this. That was wonky. That was very wonky. But we're in this now, so. So now I can, alright. So, mouse sensitivity, you could probably go up a little bit now. Oh my goodness gracious. Goodness gracious. Now, I wonder if I can turn this into advanced render settings. Yeah, it's close. Okay. Wow. That was... Wow. Alright. Okay, now we can get into this, guys. I am... Apologize for that, cause wow. All right, we're gonna go with medium because why not? I'm not that big of a pansy. Holy crap! The game decided to just go all completely wonky, all because it didn't set itself to the correct rendering, or not rendering, correct resolution. And that was just all complete. Wonkaroo. Hey. Alright, so we got a loading screen, which is fantastic. So, how you guys doing? I hope you all had yourselves a fantastic morning, a fantastic day so far, and a fantastic afternoon. Oh, hello. Now, those of you who don't know, everybody should know what Death Space is, so I have not really much to explain, but I was hoping to get into another horror game on my stream channel. This is probably going to be posted on my YouTube as well. U.S. Utilitarian en route to Aegis System, primary mission assets, Isaac Clark. Huh. Engineering and ship system specialist. Kendra Daniels, computer scientist.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
How many times you watched that thing? Guess you really miss her. Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
All right, everyone, we're here. Sinking our orbit now.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Ms. Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to prospectors' reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
Aha! Visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class.
Okay.
And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
Yeah. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
Things already are not looking up.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if it power's low.
Yes, we know. Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
Yeah, I mean, you think, right?
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you heard the lady. Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
Oh, hello.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock.
What is it?
We're off track. We're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields.
And we're going down.
Push to manual. Now.
Inside the magnetic field.
Always has to hit the fan as soon as we get into a game.
Make it inside. Corporal, gave you an order.
Field's too strong.
Is everyone okay?
What? What the hell were you thinking? Were you trying to get us killed?
I just saved our asses, Ms. Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down, let's get to work. Corporal, report.
Well, looks like we gotta fix our ship anyways.
I'm not getting any reads from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
All right, let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship.
Okay.
Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
Yeah.
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
I think I need to fix the jittering a little bit. Like, even her hair's like going all wonky even without her doing anything. I think I need to turn the V-sync back on. Alrighty then. Objective added. Sounds good. Okay, options. Visuals. Turn the V-Sync. We're gonna turn you back on. See if that helps. Oh, no. Actually, no. Turn that off. It just... Everything's off balance. Okay, yeah. That was... No, I guess I can't have the V-Sync on. That sucks. Anything anything else we can do with this? Because, apparently, graphic quality. I'll turn the graphic down. I suppose this game wasn't built for PC, so it's a little bit... Okay, everything and... Nope. Resume. Oh, wow.
Use run to move quickly.
WASD. Okay, E to continue. Wow, okay, that's... Alright, yeah, we need to turn that back up. Wow. How about right there? I'm sorry. I'm still working out the kinks of this right quick. Zoom. It's a little bit better. Okay, come on now. Come on now. Man, I think, should I try getting my controller for this? I might be a lot helpful. But if I get the controller for this, it's gonna take, I gotta still install my, I will get the hang of this. All right. Yes, I'm still working out the kinks, and I think I need to turn down the quality, unfortunately. Quality down, except audio. No, not audio. Subtitles. Subtitles on. Yes. We definitely want subtitles on. Test speakers. Back, accept, controls, turn that all the way on, okay, basic controls, okay, all right, no, back out of that, resume. Okay. Perhaps it was just the ship.
You didn't
that was
lose power to the port booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
Welcome, CEC employee, to the USG Ishimura.
Oh man.
The Ishimura was the first Planet Cracker class vessel, and is now the oldest.
Guess the power's down everywhere.
Can I open that? No?
Okay. Isaac, get over here and hack the door pad.
Yeah, sure. Let me.
Whether you'll be joining us for the Ishimura.
Look for blue holograms to activate.
Look for blue holograms to activate. Ease. Stores open. Unlock. Alright, before I go any further, okay, I do have to turn the mouse sensitivity down a little bit. Come on now, down! Ah! Okay, I'm not sure this game was actually built for PC. Bam. Okay, that feels better. That feels much better. It's just gonna be really wonky, is all. Can I pick these up at all? No? All
right. Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
Yeah, there should be a security detail in here.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcasts.
That security console is still live. Isaac, log in and see what you can find. Kendra, get that elevator.
He's dead. I can't.
Then reroute the damn power.
Yeah, reroute the power.
Look, if we all cooperate, we can figure this out. Get that computer display on.
Okay.
Use the locator system to find your next objective.
What the heck was that about? Alright, so then map screen M. Security team with the hangar door. There we go. Wild keys.
Huh. That doesn't look good. Taking a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around's gonna be difficult. The air seems to be flung again. That's a start.
What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped from the filtration system. We started. Everybody relax.
Everybody relax. I'm relaxing.
Not sure.
The hell?
I don't know. Something's in the room with us.
Oh, you're something. Jeez. Indeed.
Overpower!
Get the power! Get oh, man. And I'm just sitting here watching the whole thing.
Got it!
Isaac, get the hell out of there!
The door's unlocked!
I'm running as fast as I can. Okay, I think I need to this is something. This is something. Alrighty then. I don't like this one bit. I'm gonna need to get these controls in this one. Okay, so for some reason I can turn pretty good without when I'm not looking. Stop on Jeffer. just in case measurement. Okay. I think I need to, oh boy. Hold on, let me try something. Cause, well, look,
the mouse controls on this thing is just all wonky. Okay, where's my cord? Where's my cords? I don't have my cords here.
I guess I'll just have to use my controller next time, because this is all wonky. The controls for this on mouse and keyboard is all wonky. I don't suppose it was built for this. Not at all. Okay. Jeez. By the looks of it, have plenty of health.
Everybody, listen up. They're using the vents. That's how they're getting around the ship. Stay away from Gal. Get back. Get back.
They use vents. What horror creature doesn't use vents? Okay, I need to see if I can stop this lag a little bit more, because I don't want to do this. No, that's not helping. That is not helping. That is not helping. I'm trying to figure everything out for me, and I... Okay. All right, I'm gonna be honest. That actually, the V-Sync on this actually feels a lot better.
You made it.
Yeah, I can't believe it either.
Isaac.
I'm alive.
We ran into more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
Yeah,
no,
I'm fine.
What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly.
Oh, there they are.
The doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge. But first, we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy,
okay.
Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
The data board is fried, but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
Okay, well.
Use the map screen to check objectives and important locations.
All right, sounds good. All right. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. It's actually holographic. A holograph. It's 3D. Wow. Okay. That's neat. So apparently I gotta go... Apparently, I gotta go this way. Okay, well, the VC got rid of the lag. Normally, I don't like VC. Now... Hello? need to do something right quick. I'm over here. Oh. Oh. I did not realize that my video was actually not active for the entire thing. Whoops. professional streaming, everybody. All right. And resume. Okay, well, I know how to use... Well, I know what to do with that one now. Okay, that's great. Okay. Oh, save station. Yeah, sure. I'll save. We'll go on this one. Bam. Yeah! Yeah, that works out. That works out great. Now I gotta... Golly, okay. Things are just not going well for me right now. And then... Okay.
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart!
Oh. Oh, I think I went the wrong direction. I believe I have gone the wrong direction. Oh well. That. Change my keys a little bit. No, it's not that way. Okay, yeah, I need to change my keys right quick, because with how my keyboard is all set up, it's all very, very okay. Controls. Oh, I can't change it. I can't customize it. Basic controls. Continue. Okay, so I basically just want to change my map. Rig mode. Cursor. This ain't it either. Aim mode. This one. Okay, so I didn't see another M. Is there a C in here? Was there a C at all? No, okay, so I'm changing. Do you want to clear existing uses? Yes. Turn. No. This. Is it? Oh no. I better change everything. Because there's. C's being used? Really? What's C as? What's C as? Stasis gun. Oh. What about P? What about P? Let's take a look in here, see if P's being used for anything. Does not look like it. Alright, and how about this one here? Because all my keyboard, I don't want to be looking... I don't want to just be always looking, reaching over just to reach something. Okay, so P is not being used. There we go. Now, let's see if we can change this one. Change this one to maybe 6. Yeah! Yeah, there we go. There we go. Now we're set. Now we're set. Hi. Okay. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay. I have 4 bullets left. Check that. I have more bullets left.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That yep. should do the job.
Yep, that's precisely.
Dismembering enemy limbs and doing extra damage.
All right, well, now we know that. Who's talking? I don't like that. Who's talking? I'm going this way. Thank you very much.
Functioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
I already went past it. I'm smart. I know how to play a game. I think, anyways. Where must I go? Okay, not that one. But let's explore a little bit. Oh, hey, save. Yes, please. Except. Yes, because I didn't really get much out of it. Okay. Let's go this way. We're going to. Oh, here. I can't. Oh. Okay. I'm in pitch black, and I don't like it.
Your stasis module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Arm mechanism? Manually attach claws to initiate repairs.
We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the autoloader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. If we don't get this piece of shit off the tracks, it's It's gonna jam up the whole system.
Something else is moving, and I'm not liking it. Oh, okay. Dead. You're dead, right? Okay. I'll take that. Thank you. Okay. Okay. This is a lot more terrifying than it is. A lot more terrifying than it should be. Okay. Take that, you piece of crap.
You did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Oh, my sister. Holy crap, this is oh boy, this is something else. It's definitely something else. Okay, now new objective. Once I go back out the way I came. Well, brilliant. I am low on ammo and almost have nothing left. Oh yeah. About you guys, but I'm running for this because I don't have any. Okay. Let's go ahead and save this before I die. Yes. Yeah. Yep. Isaac Clark. I'm not dealing with this. Come on, open up.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. And I'm the guy that can't... Is there any way... What are these, anyways? What are these? Are they, like, packages? Boy. Yep. There we go. Bam. Done. Okay, come on, come on, come on. So, the controls, I'm kind of getting down.
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
In the maintenance bay, huh? Oh, fuck. Sucked. That absolutely sucked because I didn't know I ran out of ammo. I had no ammo. Oh, you're gonna load me in here. Oh, that's brilliant. Okay. Okay, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. Fuck. I need to go this way. Supposed to do again? Okay. Yeah. dumped about 6 bullets anyways. Alright, so we're getting closer to finishing this up. I need to recharge my stasis. Take that. Haha. Wow. Okay, I'm getting better. I'm getting better at this. I am getting better at this. I want ammo, and I want as much ammo as possible. Okay. Repair invoice. Okay. So, I'm starting to get the hang of this. Starting to. Oh, doesn't mean I am, though. Oh, jeez. I just had to pick medium. What? Hello, buddy! That itches. Wow, that itch. That was really itchy. Okay. Ah, my eyes are all watery. Oh, wow. Playing this game, I didn't think this game would be so difficult. But then again, I'm not used to these kind of shooter games. That's a bit of a problem. Oh, I already have it. Okay.
And use power nodes to upgrade your weapons and rig.
Okay. Plasma cutter, rig, stasis module. Alright, I think that's what I need to increase the most. I have 0 nodes though. That's the unfortunate part about this. I have 0 nodes. Oh well, maybe there's a node on the back. Objective complete. Should I have been able to... Hey, medpack. Shouldn't I have been able to get a node by the time I got here then? There's a bench here.
That's it, Isaac. Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Well, all it takes is a minimum of 3 shots to kill them, and they're dead. Is there a recharge station module anywhere? Okay. Oh, hi, buddy. Oh, come on. Come on, ammo. about five shots. So, so I missed one. I'm getting better at this. I am getting better at this. I believe I am, anyways. Please, so. Give me whatever the credits are for. Any monster goose? Any goober goose? No? Okay. Okay. Yes. That's how you open them. Okay. Okay. I had to go in there. I'm gonna go look in here because I think there was other boxes in here that could have opened. I think so, anyways. Oh, these guys. Okay, yeah. I'm not wasting it. Never mind. Never mind. I'm just gonna go ahead and go. I'm just gonna go. Not this way though. I love how it gives me a waypoint. Okay.
Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station.
Alright.
Quarantine lifted.
Alright, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Thank you.
Strange.
So how
the quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long, you're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
your
to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Okay, man. They are having just the worst time working together. Charge around here. Ah! Boxes! But nothing else in them? Okay. Okay. No recharge station for a stasis? Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and reload because, kinda need it. Enough. Okay. I'm ready. I think I have enough power for one more stasis. And I've got to save it until I get to the stasis. Hi. Oh, one? Where's the other one? There. Okay. Alright. There we go. That's good. Ha 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 ha. Using the stupid vents on rats. I've got a prep. Dude, I don't look good.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge.
That's good.
It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get to the command computer. Wish us luck.
Yeah, I'm not sure how much luck I can wish ya. There we go. What do I get from you? Ammo! Which is great, because that's what I love. Ammo. I see that. I saw that. I saw that. Okay, what am I gonna do with all these credits? Make sure he was dead. That's all. Just had to make sure. Alright, I am having a fun time playing this game. A fun, fun time. Hello?
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, Jesus!
Those are at home. It's the only way off the ship.
Yep.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think.
All right.
Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Oh.
Well, that sucks. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm having a great time. An absolutely great time. Oh, boy. Oh. 19 credits as well.
Oh. Pulse rifle?
What? What? And there's a power node. Okay, I'm behind the pulse rifle? Do I get a power node or do I get that line gun? I don't know what I get. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to get, so I suppose I'm just gonna grab the. I don't know how good the line gun is, anyways. A wide. Excuse me, a what? Plasma energy. Oh, that's ammo. Small red med pack. Small air can. Oh, that must be for like oxygen. Stasis pack. Sounds good. Power node. Circuit node used to upgrade items. So I think I'm just gonna go ahead and get the line gun. Small med pack. Plasma energy. There we go.
Red weapon icon. Mean your weapon has no ammo in its clip.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I am in heaven now. Oh my goodness gracious. I am so glad. Is that a bench run? Okay, onto here. Can I get onto? Can I get onto there, please? Thank you. Objectives are complete. Okay. I have a feeling that I'm not gonna meet up with those two for a long time. And I mean a long time. Save progress? Yes, please. That one. New arrivals. Accept. Overwrite. Yes. Because I just attained myself some fantastic weapons. Okay,
shh. Shh, it's all right, McCoy. He's here. Nothing to be afraid of. I knew you would come. Save this for you. Can I go?
Use kinesis to move or throw objects.
Store. Let's see what all we have in here. Oh, that's small. Okay, I just needed to be sure. I just needed to be sure. Gah! Stop it! I just needed to be sure that that thing was dead. So far, yes, it was dead. Alrighty then.
Pick up schematics to add items to the store.
Schematics? Flamethrower schematic acquired. Ooh. But I have no money to buy a flamethrower. Ready? Who's there?
Isaac, are you there? We were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Yep. I suppose so. Oh, hey, a store right there. Okay. Let's see if we can... Ooh, a save! Man. So far, this game has just been nothing but supply of save systems. I love it. Just like, oh, save right there. Oh, save right there. I can save right there. Press that. Oh, I can save here, too. Wow. There's so many save places. Okay, what's in here? What do you got for me? Mine racks? What the hell are mine racks? Oh, I know. Okay, those go to the lock, a beam line or whatever the heck. Thermite bomb. Okay, how about we go to here? Ah. So the flamethrower costs 11,000, though. That's the unfortunate part. Now I can get some more of that, but I'm gonna save my money. Because I have plenty. I have plenty to do with what I need to do. Now, I'm going to be right back, guys, okay? Because I need to head to the restroom. And if you guys need to go get yourself something to drink, something to eat, go right ahead. I will be right back and meet you right here. So, be right back. Alrighty then. Hope y'all didn't miss me. Alright, back to the game, shall we? Go that way. Alright, so. All weapons have an alternate firing. That a lot better than how I've been before. Oh no. Yep. Yeah, I need stasis. Oh, hey! Sir, wherever you are. Can I have that, please? Thank you. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Oh, well, you're supposed to go in here. Oh, right here. Oh, wrong button. Get what I needed, did I? What the heck? Oh, right in there. Except I need something to open the door. Is there supposed to be something in here? Oh, hey, a box. Missed it. There we go. Lion Rex, thank you. Okay. Well, time for me to be stupid and go searching around for something that's probably gonna be staying, I mean, right in the face. I don't know. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Yep. Sounds great. Sounds fabulous. Can I get over so I can collect my due? Thank you very much. So three's... One, two, so that's one, two. What? That's, well, okay. Okay. Choosing those weapons is a little bit wonky, I suppose. Okay, save system. Save you do. Yes, please. Yes, please. Thank you. And keep going through here. Hello? Anybody? Oh my goodness gracious!
Come on! Come on! Let me out! No!
Have to go in there. Okay, I guess I gotta kill little babies. That's dandy. More Lion Rex. Oh! That's what it does. It'll even hurt me. Okay. I guess I'll take it. But even on these little things, what the heck? Hitting their limbs is like pretty hard. Okay, I suppose. Okay. Just explode on me when I try to pick something up. What is this? Light rounds. I'll take it. Reload. Because I kind of need it. Too bad it doesn't actually tell me how much ammo I have left below it. All it says is how many bullets I have loaded. So it's kind of hard to tell how much ammo I have left.
Alright, that thermite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
Ah, power node. Something big. Yeah, I can hear it too, and I'm not liking it. Alright, there. Let me grab what's in here first. Pulse rounds, okay. Oh, it's just that. Man. Oh, no. Out of nowhere like that. I didn't even see them at first, but oh well. Okay, heal up. This is the right way. Yep, okay. Anybody else in here? Anybody else want a taste of me? Oh, not literally, I hope. Oh, is there a save? Save-y-do, right there. Alrighty then. There we go. How much did I take? How much do I have? I now have 6,000 credits, nearly 7,000. I still probably don't want to do anything. Restore stasis energy. Power node, 10,000. Terrific. Okay, get out of this. Now there was a bench. Is there a bench in here too? No? Okay. And pulse rounds. Okay. Now I'm gonna hope that this thing doesn't actually have like a limited supplies of how much ammo I can actually hold. I attained the thermite, didn't I? Oh. What? Wait, what? Hello? Oh, okay, so... what am I supposed to do? I'm not ready for it yet. Okay, that makes sense then. That makes sense. I don't like, oh, I'm not liking that. Charge this right quick. Measures. Yep, the just in case measures. Okay. Evacuate this area. Goodness gracious, thank you. That's the ammo I actually prefer right now. Okay, so... thank you. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted. I'm gonna say that I think I like the plasma rifle so much better than the other weapons.
Vacuum.
have a limited supply. Oh, I suppose I have a limited supply because,
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boost will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
Well, that would be nice to know a little bit ago. So I suppose I don't have to worry about, did not see what it said. How am I supposed to, same thing. Okay. There's some thermite, finest shock pad. Okay. I might have made a mistake somewhere, but okay.
Exiting zero gravity.
Okay,
entering zero gravity. Turn the zero gravity off. I'm an idiot. Am I supposed to be able to jump through this? That. I really don't know what I'm doing right now. Thank you.
I made a mistake. I think I might have to, I made a mistake somewhere. And I'm not liking it. We're gonna get... I didn't fully read that, tutorial. I didn't know it was gonna turn off gravity, but okay. Alright. I'm gonna have to buy some plasma ammo just in case. Okay. That should be enough for now. So I basically have to go through all that process again. But that should be fine. Give me some of the other ammo? Anything else from me? That guy? What? Oh, come on. Here we go. Still nothing I'm all hoping for, but it's better than nothing. Okay. There we go. Right this way, please. And in we go. Come on, go this way.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boost will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
All right. Now we're at this point. There's no way to no other way to save us. Deactivate gravity.
Your ammo counter will flash red if you can't jump to a surface.
Forever to figure out. Okay.
Got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Yeah, I'll stay safe. I've got plenty of safe. I've got plenty of firepower in me. I wonder if I'll still say that when I have no firepower.
Entering zero gravity.
Guys. Alright, there we are. And I need to get out of zero gravity as fast as possible. This is
zero gravity.
Okay. That's kind of worse. Plasma pulse rifle ammo. Okay. Not pulse rifle. Plasma. Just plasma ammo. Just plasma. How much plasma ammo do I have, actually? That is a really good question. Oh my goodness gracious, I want in there. I want in there. Woo, bench! That'll work. Since the plasma is actually my main... capacity, 50. This will upgrade your capacity by 25 points. My capacity, what? So that's damage. All but more damage. Oh, there's my reload. Okay, we're done here. We're done. I have no more nodes. No more nodes. What? Say what? Oh, I don't like that. Oh, and I have no med kits. I have no med kits. That's brilliant. Okay. Okay. In I go. Okay, there's a store here, right? There's a store. Okay, right over here. Store. I need med kits. I need med kits, please. There we go. And there we go. That should be plenty for everything I need. Okay. Then I'm gonna go save before I screw anything up as usual. There we go. Alright, and I suppose this is where I'm gonna have to go ahead and end the stream, guys. Okay. So, this game, even with how old it is it still very enticing, very thrilling. So, thank you guys for watching, and if you liked this stream, which I hope you did, visit me tomorrow at 12 p.m. Central Standard Time, and I hope to see y'all again next time. This is Zircon, signing out. Bye, y'all!